great man. I didn't know how great, 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 great he was until he really, really, really made everything happen. He's a real good guy. Everybody loves Sean G. Everybody.
Manny Pacquiao.
He's so smart. When he was in the ring with Manny Pacquiao, he said, "Nope, we don't need all that." But we did it anyway. Yep. Remember that fight? But he don't play around with what he's done. It's for real. Manny Pacquiao is for real. With him.
I look smart because I hang out with Al Heyman and Sam Watson. That makes me even look smart.
There are three names that are coming up as fighter of the decade. Yeah. Manny Pacquiao, Floyd Mayweather, and Canelo. And each one can make a great case. So you obviously work with Manny. You work with all of them.
Yeah.
Why would Manny be fighter of the decade? Sean Gibbons.
Well, Manny be fighter of the decade because I believe what he did in the beginning of the decade was amazing. That, you throw all that out the window. What the man's done at 40 years old is what really makes him fighter of the decade. Lucas Matisse, Adrian Broner, and then the win over Thurman, that cinched it right there for me. He didn't have the Thurman fight. At 40 years old, no welterweight's ever done what Manny Pacquiao has done in a fight like that.
Manny's in great shape. Manny's Floyd, a smart man. Manny, listen to you, Sean.
Yeah, see, Floyd's amazing because Floyd beat Manny and he beat Canelo. But he was like half a fighter of the decade. If you go from 2010 to 2015, he owned it.
Yeah, last 10 years.
The whole 10, not 5 years, not 6 years. So you know what? But really, you could flip a coin. Floyd, that's what makes it so difficult. They all got their merits. They all got their great things. But I look at the age of what Manny's doing, what he's doing. That right there.
If Manny wins it, he will be the first fighter since Sugar Ray Leonard to win it. Sugar Ray Robinson.
Okay.
Are they voting?
Leonard won it once. Robinson won it twice. Nobody else.
Are they voting now?
Yeah, they're voting now. So if he won, he joined Sugar Ray Robinson, the only one to ever win it twice, if he wins it.
Yeah.
What would that say?
Well, he won it before?
He won it before between 2010.
Yeah, he won the first part of the decade. Again, if you look at where Bob Arum left him in 2017 for dead, and then what he did along with Mr. Alan Heyman, that right there cinches fighter of the decade. Doing what he did at his age, at that weight, is incredible. Because you just don't do that beating up them young fellas.
Is he still coming back in June, July? Is that the plan?
Plan is somewhere in that first quarter, hopefully. Anywhere between April, May, June, July. Depending on his Senate schedule, depending on who's available.
A lot of potential opponents. Who would you guys want to see him fight?
Sean G is the best manager ever.
You know
ever.
What?
Sean, you know what? And your son, John. I like your son. See? We got him going got him right in the middle of it.
Brendan. He's going to he'll be a big celebrity one day.
Tomorrow we got coming back Jose Bolavita, who's Katagi.
What else do you want to fight now, Sean?
That'd be great.
Yep. He's going to get back on the map. And then you got Cesar Juarez. That's a sleeper, baby. Cesar Juarez, Angelo Leo.
Woo!
Nothing but smoke, baby. Nothing but smoke.
Sean G said every time. Last thing.
Mayweather Pacquiao 2, does it happen? Do we have to wait and see?
You know what? Our man will be here. You talk to him.
I will. There you have it. Sam Watson at 60-40.
6'4".
What's up, 6'4"? He's now 6'6". He grew 2 inches.
He's been waiting for you, man.
Thank you, Sean. So there you have it. Stay tuned. 60-40, how you doing?
I'm doing great,
you
man.
Should be 60-50 now, because I think you're
65 since I
first met you.
Yeah, we ready to...
It's exciting.
What's going on, man?
What round does Tank win?
I'm going third.
Oh, wow. I said third, too. So there you have it. You heard it here from Team Gervonta Davis. Elisek back reporting.
How you feeling, man?